Happy Sunday morning, everybody. It's Sunday, February the 6th, 2022. I hope you've had a wonderful week. Mine's been good. I've got my kitchen all put together finally from all the construction we had to do last week. And I finally got to cook dinner in my own kitchen last night. But anyway, it's good to see you today or whenever it is you get to tune in. Last week's program was one of the best that we've had on Facebook in quite some time. I'll be honest with you, I've had 92 shares on that one, and we're normally averaging about 20. And we've had over 1,700 people to watch last week's program, which is just phenomenal. It's just more than I can comprehend at the way God blesses. And so thank you for those of you that share this program each week and everybody that views. I hope it's a blessing to you each week. This week's program is all about praise. We don't praise our Lord nearly enough, and there's so much good that comes out of praising Him. Even when we don't feel like it and we're feeling down and out, if we'll just start to praise Him, it's amazing how quickly things can turn around. The situation may not be doing much better, but you yourself can feel so much better when you just start praising the Lord. So we're going to start out this morning with Gloria Gaither's Let's Just Praise the Lord. Then we're going to pick it up a little bit and go into a chorus of Praise Him. So enjoy. To start a church service prelude with, especially when I was at Bethlehem. So Stuart and Skip and Bunny, I'm sure that brought back some memories for y'all this morning. Okay, next up, let's do a great hymn of the church. Praise Him, praise Him. Thank you. Next up, a good one. I know we did this one a lot in the Church of God when I was growing up. What a lovely name. Next up, another great hymn of the church, Praise to the Lord the Almighty. Next up, let's go to the Redback Hymnal for just a little bit. Let's pick up one that I love from there, He Abides. Thank you. pumping this morning. Let's do another one out of the Redback. And I got to use the music on this one because it sounds too similar to another one in here, and I get the two confused. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Further up in the timeline, and I'm going to do one that is done by some of the Southern Gospel groups, but it's also been made more popular, I guess, by Brooklyn Tabernacle Choir. Thanks. Give him thanks all day and every day, and it's so important to just praise him because he helps us so much through everything. And I want to take just a quick second and thank you to the YouTube viewers. A lot of times I fail to mention you, and I appreciate your comments each week so much. This past week it was a day late getting posted. I have to have somebody else do that posting for me because I'm just not technologically inclined. That's why I'm a piano player. But Rocket Barber does the posting for me, and he had a lot going on Monday, so he couldn't post it until Monday night. And when we think it's late, it's God's right on time. Because when I got up on Tuesday morning, I had comments from somebody in India, a new listener there in India, and a new one in the Philippines. So God sends this where He wants it to go at the time He wants it there. So let's continue on now. Let's go with back to the Redback hymnal. Where could I go? Slow it down just a little bit and do one. I know it's in the Redback, it's in quite a few probably. Oh, how I love Jesus. He first loved me. Got one next that I have not played on this program. Actually, I had never played it until yesterday. I've heard it some, but never played it. And it's All That Thrills My Soul. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful hymn. All right, next up, we're going to liven things up a lot. And a good Church of God convention song. And remember, today's program is all about praise. I just can't praise Him enough. Slow things down just a little bit into a more worshipful style, and for those of you that can't handle the fast praise, we're going to slow it down and we're going to do "How Great Is Our God" and then mix it with "How Great Thou Art." So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. I've got it slowed down a little bit. I'm going to do another little worship set. Just a time of worship. So if you're really enjoying the service this morning, I invite you to sing along with some of these. I'll probably sing along on the last two because I just can't help it. Because God inhabits the praise of His people. So we're going to do, I exalt Thee. There's something about that name. I sing praises to Your name. And I love You, Lord. Thank you. know the singing doesn't come through real clear because of the echo in this choir loft that I'm in. But God inhabits those praises, and He inhabits your praise. So don't fail to praise Him. I got two more I'm going to do. Another one, medium speed, and then we'll definitely pick it up for that ending. So let's do What a Day That Will Be. And I read this one on Facebook this morning. I'm going to take just a couple more extra minutes maybe. But a friend of mine, her name's Kathy, and she posted where her mother died just a few years ago. And her mother hadn't said anything in a couple of days. And then she started calling out people's names that were already on the other side. It's like she could see them, and she was like, "Hey!" And she could see them, and then she got quiet again for a while. And then she did that a total of 3 times. And finally she called out her mother's name, who was definitely on the other side. And then Kathy told her mom, "Mom, it's okay. You grab that angel's hands and you go on. We'll be fine, but you need to go." And then she went. What a day that's going to be when we get to see our loved ones on the other side. As always, thank you everybody that sends in song suggestions when I ask for them. It's, of course, impossible to get them all in, so I just have to pick and choose. So please don't feel disheartened if you don't hear the one that you suggested. I try to do the best I can. And YouTube viewers, you send some in too. It doesn't have to necessarily fit in with the theme that I put on Facebook each week that I look for. All right, let's wind it up, and we're going to wind it up in a lot of ways. Goodbye, world, goodbye. Thank you. blessed this week. Be a blessing to somebody. See you next Sunday.